one to thin it out. Get the film tape down. This is a ceiling repair. But, yeah. So I'm just talking about screwing the ceiling joint. We've got a bowl there. So it looks like there must have been a nail behind this section. Yeah, and I was right. There's a nail behind there, and the plasterboard has failed. So let's put the piece up on that. Right, so what we're just going to be putting the bonding coat on, literally just to bring out the ceiling level. The existing. What I want to talk about today, really, when this little bit I'm doing today, right now, is scrimming the joints and stuff. Like I would scrim the board joints, but not necessarily these joints, just because when you're putting it on over the bonding, it's going to come off as we roll it off the skin. So that's something I put in afterwards, keeping an eye where that joint is. Right, now I'm going to work to this line, or where the crack is. So you can actually highlight, this is your crimp, you can highlight this crack in the area. This is what we're going to blend the bonding into. So what I'm doing now is just literally a thin coat, and then we're going to use the speed skin to see what sort of levels we've got and the flatness. And once that's all done, we'll trail it all up and it'll be done. Bonding is the messier part than skimming. What I'm saying is, when you're bonding, that's a little bit messier than plastering. So I'm always cautious what's on the floor and what we're putting on the floor. Right, so this crack and the seam line is actually filled out. I don't have to speed skim this. I could actually just bond it as it is, plaster it and work my levels out as we go, but I really want to show you the right way of doing something like this. Right, out of experience, like I said, this part isn't quite to level, so before speed skimming, I'm just going to give it another light coat. And that will just make sure that everything I put on is still wet, still movable, and what have you. Also, I just want to go through the plastering stroke, if you like. I mean, a lot of people are comfortable here, and they stop. But my plastering stroke is virtually a full length. You really got to bend your back to get into it, so. I can tell you, just by looking at the ceiling line, this line here,